Do you want to know how to enter service mode in the new Ricoh IM350, IM430 copiers? Watch this video, the procedure is very simple and short. Start the copier and wait until it is ready to copy. Choose the classic panel layout and enter the code shown in the video. Select System SP and then the seventh point called Data Log. Find 7804 and at this point you can reset the counters of all visible sections. You can choose from a pickup roller, fuser, and more.